Hi, I made a video because many people said that they get errors when they put hard tool into Unity. Here's how to do it. As a precaution, my English is not good, so I'm sorry if I worded it wrong. Let's start. First, create a Unity project. You can find out how to download Unity on Google. I think fine Unity version is later than 2019. If it doesn't work, install 2019.4.20 F1 like I did. This. The name of the project can be anything you like. Create. Wait a minute. Okay. So next, import UniVRM. At the top of the Unity screen, select Assets. Import package, custom package. Select the UniVRM Unity package. UniVRM. Okay, this. The UniVRM should be a new one. If it doesn't work, use the version 0.73.0, like I did. 73. Now, press the All button before pressing the Import button. All. Normally, you don't have to press the All button, but I heard that it can cause problems if you don't. By the way, I have never had a problem because of this. Think of it as a good luck charm. Of course, if you don't want to import everything, don't press all. Now let's import. Accept all and close. So next, I will import the HANA tool. The import method is the same as UniVRM. Assets, import package, custom package, and HANA tool. Click all and import. Okay, I think you can import HANA tool without any errors. There is no errors. So next, I will work on making the avatar converted to facial motion capture using the iPhone. Okay. First, put the VRoid avatar into Unity. My recommendation is to create an avatar folder in Assets. Assets. Right click. Create folder name avatar. So drag and drop your avatar into the avatar folder. Drag and drop to avatar folder. It's okay. So then drag and drop your avatar into the hierarchy. So next, add facial expression data to your avatar. Select HANA tool, launch the reader tool. Press the arrow to the left of the avatar to expand it. And drag and drop your avatar's face object onto the blank space. Face. Select the dead whose version matches that of VRoid Studio. This time, I am using an avatar created with 0.14.0. Facial motion capture using an iPhone and VRM avatar is called Perfect Sync by the Japanese. Select the dead perfect sync 0.14.4.0 and my avatar is female. Okay. Press the lid blend shapes button and shapes. Finish reading and close this window. So check to see if the blend shape has been added to your avatar. Okay, face, skin mesh renderer, blend shapes, click the arrow, Please move my avatar. Okay, thank you. And for example, jaw open and look. Jaw open moving. It's okay. So next, we will create the facial expression data for VRM. Start the clip builder tool in HANA tool. Clip builder. So drag and drop the avatar object onto the blank space. This avatar object, drag and drop, and perfect sync, VRoid, clip build. Okay, finished. Close window. Let's check if the expressions for VRM are added properly. So select the avatar and rotate the VRM blend shape proxy in the inspector. VRM blend shape proxy, this one. And blend shape avatar, click on the blend shape, this. Then you will see a blinking yellow in assets. Blinking yellow. Blend shape. Oh, this one, this one. This is where you will find the VRM expression. For example, let's look at the expression of jaw open. So, jaw open. Open. So, example, I blink light. Okay. Your avatar must open light. To open. Now you can see that the VR expressions have been added. If we want to adjust the motion of the facial motion capture, open the face and move the slider in it. So, jaw open, face, move slider. You can adjust it. So, now we will output the avatar. You might want to save it once before you do that. Save and save project. Okay. So select the avatar. Then select VRM 0 and export UniVRM. Check any errors required version. So, I input version 1. Okay, no error. If there are no errors, export the file. Export. Export. So this completes the process of converting the avatar for facial motion capture using iPhone. Complete. If you have any other trouble, please let me know. You can ask questions on Twitter on the Discord server named HanaClass, etc. Thanks for watching.